Hey, so something really exciting happened today, and I'll give you a little hint. Listen. Listen very closely. You hear that buzzing? Yeah. Bees showed up. So this is what a bee box looks like. This is the first time in my life I'm ever holding a box of bees, which is kind of exciting, but it's also still kind of intimidating. So when you order bees, they show up in what's called a bee box, and this is what it looks like. So it's a wooden frame that has like this mesh so you can see the bees through it, and you get them out by pulling out this tin of bee food. And then this little knob right here, the woman who I picked up the bees from said that this is the first year she's ever seen the queen box be plastic. So this was like a new look for her. I guess normally it's made out of wood. But this little pink tab, once you get the bee food tin out, that's going to be an empty hole. And you can take this little tab, and you can see there's a slit in the wood here. The other end of this tab is your queen. So you're going to slide her out, and that's how you get her out. It's sliding the center and then pulling out. But picked them up this afternoon, so I have the hive set up in the yard, and if tomorrow's a sunny day, we'll be installing bees. Pretty exciting. So when I go like this, it looks like this box is just massive. So here is a different perspective, just to show you the size of a bee box. So it's not crazy big, but still, when you're holding a box of live bees, it feels pretty big. Yeah. Very cool. They're just like hanging on in a giant mass. If I wobble it a little bit, you can just see them wobble. This is just me rocking it a little. You can see they're all just hanging on to each other. It's crazy, right? And there are a lot of dead bees on the bottom. I mean, they're mostly alive, but there are quite a few dead ones too, which I've been told is normal. So, yeah, bees are here.